But really, don't be a dick. Golden rule.
This week in Taking the Game Back, watch this video if you're out of the loop, we've been getting stuck in and working on transitioning everything over from Nexon to ourselves. A part of this was this week's game update, which replaced the existing anti-cheat system with our shiny new one. Easy Anti-Cheat is now in charge of protecting you from those misbehaving miscreants in-game. It'll take a bit of time for the new anti-cheat system to get settled in, but once it's found its feet, it'll be the protector you deserve. And remember, you can still use the in-game reporting system to help us catch cheaters. Oh, and as a heads up, if you use a third-party crosshair, then it may no longer work. But don't worry, as we're working towards fixing this in-game in a future update. Specifically, we're looking at updating the pixel count of the crosshair to make it appear dead center. That, and we're going to be adding the option to keep the crosshair on screen when looking down the iron sights too. As we said in our video last week, we've been having a few chats with some community organizations. After our big announcement, OCB reached out to us in a video of their own.
We're looking to them in the hopes that communities like us will be able to own our own little slice of dirty bomb on the internet.
Now that we're working to take over the managing of servers, we'll be able to do just that. But it's not just OCB. We'll also be giving DB Nation and the Art of Warfare a few community servers too. So once we're fully acquainted with the server management, we'll be putting them live and letting you know when they're up. When you play Skyhammer, are you slightly lacking or are you...
tremendous.
Well, either way, you should check out Muzz-T's Skyhammer frag movie called A Day Out with Skyhammer. He does things with an M4 and an airstrike marker that I didn't even know were possible. And get this, he even gives out ammo. Madness. Last week, the most reported issues were playing with friends, merc balance, and pay to win. For playing with friends, we'll be getting those new community servers up as soon as possible for you to wreck face on. For merc balance, we'll be adding more hooks into the game, which will give us more detailed info on how everything is performing. And lastly, pay to win. All loadout cards beyond bronze are purely cosmetic differences only. And you can even pick up every bronze card in the store for credits. Now subscribe!
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 But really, don't be a dick.
Carl Faubert sought information for a living. That is to say that ever since he returned from Korea, after having served with the armed forces, he had been working as a private investigator in Montreal. William Hamilton, a rich industrialist, had gotten in touch with him regarding a simple vandalism issue. Nothing to write home about. Not worth hiring a private eye either, just so he can drive for hours on rough roads. But that's how it had always been. The client pays, Carl gets it done. But things got pretty rough.